used for the figure eight pattern. So you start, you come around the arch, you're going to cross it over the top and pull it tight. You're going to come right above the malleolus, and you'll cross, and this is the figure eight pattern. And you can use your ankle wrap to help understand what the pattern is. So it should hit the right on top of the malleolus and come around on the arch. It should avoid going too low on the foot, and that's how you use it for your figure eight.